Now we are going to look for an exercise for postural correction, which can be done daily. It's a small 3-minute exercise described by Pete Egoscue. Stand against the wall, pressing your forehead onto the wall. Try touching your nose onto the wall. Touch your tummy to the wall. Stand with 2 feet apart, around a gap of 6 to 8 inches. Once you have adjusted your position, then slowly lift your both hands above the head at 12 o'clock position. Close your fist in this particular manner and pull your thumb out. Keep pulling your hands upwards and the thumb outwards. Hold it for a minute. After a minute, drop your hands to 10 o'clock position and 2 o'clock position as in a clock. And in the same manner, keep pulling your hands away from the shoulders, away from your shoulders. Keep the movement outwards. After a minute, drop your hands to 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock position. Keep pulling your thumb outwards and in towards the shoulders. The fist has to be rolled tight like this way. And the movement of pull has to be from the shoulder outwards. Hold it for a minute. After a minute, release the position of hands and slowly move apart from the wall. Hold it for 30 seconds. And then you can sit down.